What's up guys, Sunny Victor here. Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys 5 altcoins that I'm watching to buy this week. So before I proceed with this video, I'd like you guys to do me a very big favor by tapping the subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also tap the bell button to get notifications anytime I upload new videos. Just a recent, a friend of mine called me and asked me, Victor, which coin are you buying this week? So I told her, and I feel like I should also share those altcoins with you guys. So I decided to create this video so I can share those coins with you, coins that I'm watching to buy this week. So now let's dive in, let's dig in, and let's go straight to the business. Now the first coin right here that I'm watching to buy this week is BTCST. I've actually mentioned this coin before on this channel, and the first time I mentioned this coin, the price was around $33. So some of you guys should remember, and if you bought this coin then and you still hold it, you must have made a lot of profit with it, because it's actually doubled. As at yesterday, the price was like $60 plus. Are you getting it? So, and currently now the price is dropping, so it's going down. It's $57, and my target is, if it gets to a certain amount, are you getting it, I'm going to buy more of this coin. So if the price drops a little bit more than this, I'm going to buy more of this coin, because I know it's a coin that has huge potential. I knew instinctively that this coin is gonna increase a lot. So, and it's actually on the Binance Smart Chain. So, and also the total supply of this coin is 15 million, while the max supply is also 15 million, and the circulating supply is just 10 million plus. So this coin is really going to perform well. So you guys should also watch this coin and feel free to consider to buy it this week as well. So now the second one I'll be showing you guys here, I've not mentioned this coin here before. So, and this coin, it's called TRB, Tello price. So the current price of this coin is $77. As at yesterday, I think it was $80 plus. So the price is dropping as well. So, and once the price drops a little bit more than this, I think I'm going to start buying this coin. So this TRB, it's also a coin that has a huge potential. And as it is right now, the price could actually 10x or 20x with what I'm seeing, because this particular coin you're seeing right here, it's a great project. And let's check out the total supply and the max supply with the circulating supply. So the max supply of this coin is 1.7 million TRB. The total supply is 1.6 million plus, while the circulating supply is 1.5 million plus. So this coin could actually 20x any moment from now during this bull run. Okay, so you guys should also take note of it, and once the price dip or goes down a little bit, make sure you buy as many as possible. Then let's go to the next one right here. This is another one, Phi coin. So this Phi coin, actually I should have mentioned this coin on this channel before now, but during that time the price was actually increasing, and it gets to like $200 plus, and man, I couldn't mention it. Are you getting it? Because if I mentioned it and some of you guys buy the coin, then you are going to actually be in loss right now. So I don't mention such coins when I see that coins has reached its peak or has increased a lot. All I just have to do is to wait. So like this coin right now, it was $200 plus as of last week, and currently now is $178. So I think you guys can actually take advantage and buy this coin right now. Are you getting it? And if you are ready to hold this coin long time, you can just buy straight away. Okay, there is no harm, there is no risk in buying it at this current price. But if it's gonna be a short time, wait for a little dip and buy the coin and sell it once it gets like $250 or $280, because this coin you are seeing right here would also double at any freaking moment. Okay, so now, and this coin also has its own blockchain. It has its own blockchain, so it has to do with storage, storing of data and all that. So you guys can actually do more research about it on your own. The max supply of this coin is actually 2 billion fill, but the total supply we have here is 65 million plus, and the circulating supply is 65 million plus. So the circulating supply, it's not up to 100 million, so it's low, and that's a great opportunity. So now let's go to the next one right here. The next one right here is called HNT Helium. So this HNT last week, it also performed very well, so the price is dipping. And also this HNT and the Filecoin, Renegade actually talked about it. For some of you guys that do not know Renegade is actually one of the best small YouTubers, no, crypto YouTubers out there. You guys can follow him. I call him my mentor because the guy is doing very well. I get in it. He's actually a teenager, but he's very good. And once I see people that are very good like that, I'll make sure I connect them with you guys. I'm going to drop his YouTube video link in the description box so you guys can actually follow him, because he actually mentioned this these coins that I'm telling you guys in his video. I mean HNT and Filecoin, he mentioned those two coins, I get in, before the price started increasing that last week. So the guy is very good, he's very good in technical analysis and all that, so you guys should make sure you check out his channel. So this HNT, it's a great project and it's something that no one wants to miss. Okay, even me myself, I don't want to miss this coin, because this coin, the price is undervalued. Are you getting it? The price is very, very low compared to what I'm seeing in the future. So the max supply of this coin is 223 million, and the total supply is 223 million, while the circulating supply is 78 million HNT. So this coin has a great potential. So you guys can also do your research on it. So do your own due diligence. Don't just take my word for it. I'm not a financial advisor. Okay, so make sure you always do your own research before you invest into any coin that I recommend to you guys. I get it. Though I always try my best to make sure that I recommend good coins that is going to make you profit. Okay, but you yourself should also try and make more research and come back here, give me feedback, let me know your opinion, okay, about some of these coins that I'm mentioning here. Okay, so here is the last but not the least, another one, SXP Swipe. So the price of this coin is currently $5 plus, and this coin you're seeing right here, it's actually one of the coins that is performing wonders in the crypto space, because this Swipe, it's also a coin that has great and huge potential. So the price is currently increasing right now. If the price dip a little bit, you guys can take advantage of it and buy. And the circulating supply of this coin is 85 million. So most of these coins, their circulating supply is not even up to 100 million. So, and we have so many coins that their circulating supply is even over 1 billion. So these coins that have little circulating supply like this actually has more potential, especially when the coin is solving a particular problem in the industry. Are you getting it? So these coins that I just mentioned, they are actually solving one problems or the other in the crypto space, and these are the kind of coins that you should always buy, coins that are providing solutions, solution providers. that's what you need. Okay, so you can also do more research about Swipe on your own, and I will also try as much as possible to give you guys more updates on some of these coins. So I just decided to just mention this coin to you guys so you guys can add it to your radar and start watching it and take advantage of these coins. Are you getting it? So I really hope you guys found this video helpful. If so, please make sure you like, comment, and share. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe if you're yet to subscribe. And also make sure you check the description box for René Gold link. You're going to see his link. Make sure you follow him as well. Are you getting it? So he's a very good guy, and I will always make sure I find good people like him and connect you guys with people that I know that are very good. Are you getting it? And also, if you guys know people that are very good, make sure you connect them with me. So we need network, we need connection. Okay, so that's it, guys. Thank you very much. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until next time, peace out.